The Philippine water polo team is ready to dive into this year's Southeast Asian Games here in the Philippines, focusing on making a return to the podium after some disappointing finishes in recent editions of the SEA Games. And here to talk to us is a member of the national water polo squad, Paolo Serrano. Paolo, thank you so much. Paolo,
Thank you for guesting
here on the show. Welcome back to the show. All right, so it's been 10 years since the Philippine water polo team had a podium finish in the SEA Games. How are you preparing now for this year? Lalo na, the Philippines will be hosting it.
Now, yun na nga, we're the host country. So, yun, we're hype up for this coming SEA Games. So, we're very prepared. And then may mga upcoming tournaments and training camps pa kami before the SEA Games.
8 years with the national team. And during time, you were mentioning it to me earlier, 2009, the last time that the water polo team had a medal, had a podium finish, you were still in the junior team.
Yep.
Now at least 8 years with the team right now, with the national team, ano yung mga nakita mo mga improvements? How has the team grown? How has the sport grown, at least from your perspective?
So far, malaki na. Malaki na yung na-improve namin since nung 2015 namin. Yun yung first namin SEA Games with the rookie. Lahat kami is mga swimmers kami before and then sinalang kami. So dun sa Southeast Asia ng Singapore. So yung performance namin dun compared sa last performance namin sa Malaysia, ang laki nung gap na in-improve namin.
And it was a humbling experience in 2015. Yes. It was like, you know, a baptism of fire. New players, swimmers kayo dati.
Yes.
Sinaba kayo sa water polo. Do you think that needed to happen for the team na kailangan natin itong maranasan?
Yes.
No? For you guys to be able to get to where you want to be?
Yes. Kailangan. Yung nangyari sa amin doon, yun yung parang nag-trigger sa amin na, hey guys, never na itong mangyari sa atin. So next na mag-compete tayo, another level tayo. So yun yung tinatak namin every year. Every competition, so pangat na pangat yung level ng team namin.
And some medals, of course, that the water polo team, second place in the water polo Jakarta Aquatic Invitation.
Yeah.
Just to name some of these tournaments that you guys have achieved, but how special now yung competition sa SEA Games? Gano'n siya kaiba, do you think, Pao?
SEA Games kasi is like, playing for para siyang FINA, ganyan. Malaki siyang event eh. So, unlike dun sa mga invitational tournaments, so maliliit lang. Pero yung crowd kasi dun sa Southeast Asian Games is malaki. So, parang ngayon, tayong host. So, ready to kill.
The of course, ready to you know, dive in and go for the kill, ika nga. Pero yung exposure siguro ng Team Philippines, or at least the sport in the Philippines, how has it, you know, improved, or how has it grown in terms of growing the game? Of course, para mas makilala ang water polo.
Yun nga. Most of our tournaments kasi is outside the country. So, hindi siya... meron kami dito before, yung beach water polo. So, naganap na yun sa Subic. Meron kami sa Puerto Princesa. So, yun pa lang. Pero... More of our games kasi, or tournaments, kasi nangyayari sa labas ng country. Pero malaking experience sa amin yun. Kasi yung exposure namin, nabibuild yung team, and then, yun nga, slowly, going to the,
Yes, going at least to go for the gold. In 2015, we were mentioning it earlier na forgettable finish, dismal finish. Yeah. And now it's slowly... you know, picking up. Mm-hmm. Tingin mo ngayon, Pao, nasaan ang Philippines in terms of competition? Nasaan na tayo more or less sa rankings, at least in Asia or in the world?
Sa rankings, siguro nasa top, I think top 30.
Nandun in
na.
The world?
Yes.
So what do you think that you guys have done to get there? At least from the exposure, pero gaano ka, at least the dedication, the guys in the team, how long have you guys been together?
Yun, isang factor yun. Yung team ko, yung team namin ngayon is we've been together like 8 years. So, yung core namin is very solid na. So, yung every tournament na nasasalian namin, kumbaga, buo kami yung team na walang nawawala. So, tuloy-tuloy kami. Going up.
for at least for to educate us, kaming okay. mga outside looking in, gaano ba kaimportante pao yung matagal kayong magkakasama? Ano yung lumalabas?
Very diba? Important, very important okay. kasi first of all yung kung paano mo yung 'di ba pag may teammate ka na alam mo na yung galaw niya eh. So no need to like tinginan lang, alam mo na. Yes. Alam mo na yung gagawin, like basketball na alam mo na kahit di ka nga tumingin, ipapasa mo or tingin lang sa'yo, alam mo na ititira niya. Yung tiwala rin niya, yung tiwala mo rin sa teammate mo is malaki na eh. Important factor yun.
So it's the team chemistry. Oh,
and then yung pag sabay-sabay kayo nag-grow, yung knowledge nyo ba? Kumbaga, yung frequency ng bawat player is synchronized na. Hindi yes. kagaya ng first namin is, ito gagawin ko. Yung iba, ito gagawin. Pero ngayon, hindi na. Yun yung mga big changes na nangyari sa amin.
So, what do you think the countries are the team to beat?
Same, Singapore.
It's always been Singapore. What about Indonesia, Thailand?
We faced Indonesia and dun nga sa Indonesian Cup, natalo namin sila. So, I think hindi pa rin kami papakumpiyansa. Still, we need to play our game. And then we need to know yung mga strategies. So, kailangan namin basahin din yung mga team na mga kalaban namin. So, wag lang maging overconfident. So, slowly makukuha namin yung goal.
Going beyond the SEA Games, of course, for the future of water polo, sinabi mo nga na 2015, sinaba kayo dun eh. Mm-hmm. Just as newbies. Noobs, right? Beginners. And
yes.
There was a gap between the program, the seniors who retired mm-hmm. and the program, which was you guys. How are you improving now the program in terms of succession and the grassroots program para tuloy-tuloy yung mm-hmm. yung of course pag-develop of course with a with a younger talent.
Yun nga right now may mga junior team na kami na nakukuha na nagpupunta and then may mga Phil Arms and other players for other countries din na nag-i-inquire kung pwede mag-join, which is mga bata pa, na sabi namin, pwede, you can go and visit the Philippines so we can fix or whatever, ano yung tournaments na pwede natin salihan for the junior team. Para at least yung transition namin, kung if ever may mga magre-retire, hindi na yung kagaya nung nangyari before na nawala lahat, palit ng bago. At least slowly by slowly, may mawalang isa, may pop. At least may junior kaming pwedeng pumatay.
So, hoping for a seamless transition in yes. the future teams to come. National water polo team member, of course, for Team Philippines, Paolo Serrano. Maraming salamat. Good luck in upcoming SEA Games and go for the kill.
Thank you.